before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was then a famous force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the fire arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpses, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? What's so called? Witches. Stray children felt the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutating through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes. Their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time.
I want to tell you about Texas Radio and the Big Beat. Comes out of the Virginia swamps, cool and slow, with plenty of precision. With a backbeat narrow and hard to master. Some call it heavenly in its brilliance, others mean and ruleful of the Western dream. I love the friends I have gathered together on this thin raft. We have constructed pyramids in honor of escaping. This is the land where the Pharaoh died. They're saying, forget the night. Live with us in forests of azure. Out here on the perimeter, there are no stars. Out here, we is stoned, immaculate. Let me tell you about Texas Radio and the Big Beat. Soft, driven, slow, and mad like some new language. Alright. What's up, guys? Apparently, the Rangers are playing. That's why I'm getting all these alerts. What's happening? We had some storms in Texas. Well, those who are not used to it. How's everybody doing? You ready to play some Witcher? The Witcher? Are you ready? I think I am. Alright, so, shall we jump right on in? When last we left off, what was going on? I got that chat button going. I've got a line when I don't do that. I don't know if that's good or not. Let's go to that saying. All right, there's the chat box. Let's open that up. Turn off the frame. Yeah, that's probably for the best. Alright. Much better. Alright. So, Witcher? Yes? I've got this thing on here so that I'll try to remember not to be so close to everything, but I'm low a lot of times, so maybe I should adjust upwards. Hi, how are you? Oh, hello. Hi, how are you? How are we doing, mics? Mic check. Check one. Check two. Oh, there I am. Hi. I like that better. Hello, it's a little high. I feel like Lemmy. Any Lemmy fans out there? No? Alright. Kids. Alright. Let's dive in a little bit here. What was happening when last we were on our intrepid venture?
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Yes, near the Hangman's Tree. That's joyous. Are you coming to the tree? Amen. A man who say he murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. Are you coming to the tree? So this is like level 30 stuff, so obviously I don't need to be friends. So let's look at our map, shall we? Now, if we back out of the world map and we go back to White Orchard, we should be able to check out some of these question marks and gain some much needed experience. So we must find a fast travel signpost. I'm not at a fast travel signpost. Oh, so we're gonna get off and do it. Can't I just be near it? That's rude. Okay. Shall we try that again? White Orchard, how about we go back to Wosong Bridge? Think they'll let us in that inn ever again?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
All right, we're back. Yeah, it's raining, man. It's like 2 in the morning. Remember me?
Greetings.
What are you doing up? Show me what you got.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Alright. Now, I've got 65 crowns, which is not a lot. I could sell my fancy clothes and get 9 crowns, 5 crowns, and 6 crowns. I don't know. We'll stash my fancy clothes. Anything else we could sell? No. No. Stuff, but I ain't gonna sell it because I think I could use it eventually. I don't know. Alright, well, never mind then. I just wanted to
take care.
Get you out in the rain. Wondered why you were up. Yeah, guys, sorry. Last time I was here, we got the bar fight. All forgiven. Out of the way, Goose. Ooh, there's a drunk over here. Is this place, like, abandoned now? Hey, drunk. What's up? Don't bomb. Hold it together. Hear me, baby? Hold it together. Hey, it's the cat. Excuse me, cat. Yeah, it's me again, Margaret. Everybody just take over? Oh man. Oh man.
The wild hunt in the heavens always heralds war.
Witchers. Greetings.
Man, am I gonna have to take this place over? If I take over, I mean.
Good day to you. Good day.
Oh, nice of them.
Greetings.
Hey guys, what's happening, man? Is it because it's so early in the morning?
Ye, could ye deliver us from evil?
Oh, man. This is where it happened.
Don't touch me!
Ours is a decent village.
Yeah. It's so decent. Oh.
No, that, I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
You shouldn't have eaten the plums then, man. Hey, kitty, where is your pit? Will my mind powers work anyway? Don't two arms me. Oh no, no.
I lied, Hellraiser.
Now I've gone and done it. There are no two arms. This is no longer a village of any sort. Or I don't know. What happened to the gods? Some shrooms. What kind of shrooms? They don't look like the psilocybin. What do you switch your senses?
Return customer, welcome. What can I do for you this time?
You don't care what happened to you. How's the new forge?
New forge any good?
Splendid. Nilfgaardians brought a two-chamber bellows from Mahakam, then sent to Vizima for a crack builder. Fellow built a brick hearth and a chimney in no time. Only thing is, the local folk don't buy from me no more. They ride to Goslet, half a day's road. Even though the duffer there's never forged a decent hoe in his life.
But he's a human, that it? Be careful, Willis. And if the tide turns and Nilfgaard abandons White Orchard, you leave with them. Humans won't forgive you for that boy's death.
Man. People suck. Is what I'm trying to tell you. Show me what you got.
Show me what you got.
Alright, what's going on over here? All these alchemy items. Oh, that's what he's got. Equipped item, por favor. Let's lose zirconium powder now. I think he's done all he can for me. Thank you for your time. Good luck, Willis.
So long.
Man, that's not good. Is this stuff on the wall? I didn't go. I guess I could look around. What's on here? How's your mama now? Imperial Edict. This doesn't have anything going on. By order of Captain Peter Saar. Get back in there. Hey lads, hey, I'm on. You can make me a file. Must be so hard it bent halfway. It may have fiend take me if I know how to fix it, or time I feel without it. Where you at? Wanted deserter. This new order disturbs the old peasants living nearby. I come listening to Captain Peter Sard when they speak of terms of the law of Sumerian truth. In these lands by rid of our most gracious sovereign. Emir Van Emmerich. And it's not obligatory. but every resident of White Orchard should partake of this opportunity to learn what rights they will enjoy and duties they will have under the new order. I don't know what this is. Anyway, I just take all these so that nobody need ever look at them again. Alright, let's look at our quests, shall we? Now, we don't do those because they're all quite difficult. So we'll see if we can close the old main quests. Oh, no, there's still none there. Okay. Let's look at what we just picked up. Ah, is that it? None of those books were worthy of... What happened? Where'd they go? Where did they go? Where do we go? Where did they go? None of the papers. I put all those other papers in the stash, but I don't see where these papers went. I thought I picked them up off that thing. Yeah. What was that? Okay, let's got this one. You got the armor? I don't know, some other guy. It's over here? Yeah. Oh, man. Alright. Well, that's enough fits and about. Let's look around. Where am I going? Oh yes, the sawmill. Let's head that way. My herbs, my lovely lady herbs. Okay, to the sawmill. I should go in there with the rest of the paper and medicine. Excuse me, dude. Out of the way. How's it going? How's your mind now? One smart dog. Excuse me, though. A war. Ain't a war, sir. Oh, cool. Thank you. I just clear that out for you guys? Well, you're welcome.
What? You sent Grandad Egg for some joy mushrooms. Rain don't rust your blades.
Daddy says you killed the beast that was eating folk.
I did.
Rain don't rust your blades.
Drat.
You sent Grandad Egg for some joy.
See me?
Rain don't rust your blades.
I need the loot, thank you. I don't know what I'm using for. Because I never do it. Yeah, everybody's talking about the rain. All the things I can do.
Rain don't rust your blades.
Over here, too.
Rain don't rust your blades.
Excuse me, peasant.
Drat! Just sent Grandad Egg for some joy pressure.
Monster's liver. Ooh, I like monster's liver. Was nice. Some fava beans.
Drat! Just sent Grandad Egg for some joy
pressure. Rain don't rust your blades.
Hey, well met.
Rain don't rust your blades.
One second. Be right back with the boy. Texas Radio on the Big Beat. Soft, driven, slow, and mad, like some new language. That chat box frame bugging me when I'm in no camera mode. You know what I mean? It's like this little invisible line where the chatting goes on. I want to see the chatting, of course. Excuse me. I want to see the chatting, of course, but you know, that little invisible line in the dark background is bugging me. So, where is the chat box? Does that make it disappear? Yeah. Well, that's important. Well, no, I guess. Well, we'll just leave it like that until. Still testing the other stuff. Yeah, that's working. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright. So, if I'm going to do so, if I'm going to go to the big screen without my lovely face, I'm just going to have to chat is only available when you see my lovely face. Oh, what just happened? We get one? Yeah, see? It's fun to hit that, isn't it? You tell him I'm coming, and hell's coming with me, you hear? Hell's coming with me. Thanks for joining. All right, let's continue on, shall we? I've been boring you enough with all this. Let's go back to the dry scene so you don't have to look at my punim, my face. I see some chatting over there, finally. Forgive me. That's me, though. I've been trying working with my bots. I'm just so new. But that's why you're here, right? Alright. Now, where were we?
Blades.
7 p.m. Where'd that day go?
They're
really building this place. Oh, hi.
Hey! Well met!
Anybody else well met over here? This is where I'm gonna meditate for the night. Recently discovered places. No. Let's look around. Alright. So that question mark turned into, this new place. Oh, that's cool. If I go to these question marks, I don't think there'll be places there. Perhaps I should go check out some other question marks closer to. Oh, those don't look like places. I guess we're just gonna have to go out in the wild. Maybe head to the broken bridge, or is there wild stuff next to us? Yeah, there's something up here. Alright, let's do it. An undiscovered location, perhaps. We will place a custom marker there, and we will follow it. All these guys, I guess, build. Am I allowed to loot that? Didn't I save the city? No? Alright, whatever. Frickin' crap. What's my health look like? Maybe I should go back in here and meditate. Alright. Can't tell what my... Oh, I just ate something. Damn it. I can't tell what my health is, though. Some setting that I'm missing.
Where's Mom coming?
My HUD is gone. my horse. Come on. Come on, Barnacle. No, I don't want that. Even if I jump, it'll make my health and everything. Let's just jump in. Oh, man. Frank, jumping's not attacking. You just saved your city. Where's my horse? How do I get out of this? Do I not have a horse anymore? Is that what happened? My horse is back in. Where's Biscuit? Biscuit, where are you? Were you back in that other land? Man, this ain't right. That ain't right. Okay, maybe I can turn these quests off or something. Jeez. I don't want any of them on. Thank you. Just want to turn them off while I look around. That's not going to work, huh? Okay. Where's my horse? What happened to my horse? I don't want to do this the old fashioned way.
Mercy!
Mercy? What do your keen witcher senses tell you?
Ugly bastard.
Dog tallow. Kill your kind for breakfast. This must have been the many, many dogs that killed in the past. I am the dog slayer. All dogs will bow before me. But not puppets. The puppet, you will live. Who's this guy? Hi, hey, bandit. How you doing? I'm liking this. The swords. Oh, yeah.
How long you gonna make me wait?
My superpower. Now I shall chop off your head. Oh, that's brutal. Oh, that is not pretty. Oh, hi. A flower. Give me that dumpling. Oh, Rangers must be losing. Check out the update. Yes, Rangers still trail the Indians 7-3, but they're scoring. This looks like last time. Is that what's happening? Symbol. Jimmy Chum. keen witches and she's killed. They tell me to go back to my man. I can't.
Show me what you got.
Pathetic. Just let me get this stuff. Ubadeo, cavalry trousers, orange, it's like the Wheel of Fortune. Man. Oh, hey, there's a cave in this kit. You don't want none of this. Old goat hide. Gonna be my blues band. Hunting gauntlets. And this stuff better in there. Ooh, old hunting gear. Harpy. Hybrid oil. Socket. Pants. Better, I believe. Did you lose damage or something? Yeah, I guess I gotta take it though. Alright, I shall wear it. And do I even got any on? Yeah, I got rid of the gloves on. And soak it. That's what I want to do. You can only fit this upgrade to an item which has a matching apparently new cycle. Alright, what about mod boots? Don't they have a sign? Gonna do it. So I've got good boots on and I'll match it as well. No. Yes. Okay. And they give me resistance, so alright, fine. That's it. Nothing else is expendable. Let's look up here. Food and drink. I picked up some dumplings. Oh, that's good. Okay. Thank you, Goldheim. There's the Craftorama. Craftorama. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's look at our character. Alright, I have 1 point left. Do I start to save them? so that I can go to the next step on, say, for instance. I have two in my signs area. One in the old exploding shield, one in the delusion. Do I save up so that I can go like three and get like the next level? For a puppet. Stamina regeneration. Anyway, or I can get one of these noose. Next level on regular signs. Now that's definitely a thing that can be done. Alright. Sorry. I had to sing there for a second. What am I going to spend it on? Should I go back to my standard combat maneuvers? Muscle memory. Next level. Fast attack danger. I do like those fast attacks. Everything else is medium or strength, what is it? Arrow deflection. I haven't been shot by many arrows yet, so. Control point lost, but taking damage lowered by one. Mutagen. Whatever. General. What the hell? Increase maximum vitality by 500. I like that. Each piece of line on each front. Alright, what I can't decide. I don't know. I wear whatever armor I got, quite frankly, so I don't know what any of this stuff is. Alright, now. Let's stick to my signs. Maybe that's no. Let's go with quick attack. I like the quick attack. Fast attack damage increase by 5% during the point game. Alright, fine. Let's try that one. Yes, I would like to acquire this ability, please. Oh, I'm dangerous now, man. Put that sword away. Now that we've got the pirate village, I guess, cleared. Let's go to this undiscovered location. We have a baseball update. Oh, the Indians got more. 9:23 in the PM. It's raining. Let's see if this question mark has chest. Second, think about what I've done. Man. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, my goodness. It's all right. I can do better, man. I can do better. Shaka Khan. Right, S1 Parker. I can do better. All right. Let's see. Where's it gonna start me? I wonder. Where will it start me? The world I'm gonna know. I got this new big head thing. Here's Big Head. Oh. Sorry, we gotta shake it out of them. Shake the dew. What else we got here? Let's go. After death, you gotta get rid of all that negative energy. Do beard ASMR. MSR. That one. Okay. Put our cans back. Have a sip. All right. We're going back to Little Head. There's Little Head. I'm going back in after death. All right, how we doing? Are you? We're gonna go back to that hanging tree. Do I need to learn the hanging tree song? Do they have it on? creepy. Let's see. Creepy YouTube. Maybe creepy YouTube. I don't know. Train karaoke. Strung up a man, they say, who murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. We met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. We met at midnight. Night in the hanging tree. Look how creepy. We're into the hanging tree, guys. No, we're not. Not going there. But it is creepy, isn't it? Ooh, the creep is real. Alright. Alright. We're gonna stick with this. Make sure we get all our Witcher music turned off. Don't wanna waste all that good stuff. Alright. Heading back in. Get yourself ready. We died last time. But if things go right, we'll die only a couple more times. What do your Witcher senses tell you? They tell me there's something red coming out from over on the right. Oh,
sword start, rune start glowing? I mean, yeah, I put something in it, but I don't remember it being that bad. That's sweet.
Humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Thank you. Whoa.
Well, that was cool. Axisign intensity increase. Of course, it's intense. But more, what's that mean? Oh, I got one more point. I guess I'm gonna put it in. Is that the Igni? Yeah, I'm gonna add it to Igni. I like that one. Take that, Igni. Coo. Alright. Any more question marks? Yes, there's some over here by the original. Yeah, that's a familiar. Where else? Garrison had the weapons in there. All of them for piss and vinegar. South, but there's a lot. Yeesh. Man, there's nothing there. It's just been stupid. Alright, what's the one closest to this one? Broken bridge. Can I travel faster? I want to go to that. Oh, I'm so glad I got rid of that one. Oh, cheap. Oh, thank you. Alright. Oh, power fluctuation. That's weird. Oh, there it goes. There's some thunder, lightning. Let's take a moment here. Check in with my Streamlabs, see what's going on over here. All right, Robert, what are you doing? You up early or up late? Good to see you. After I finished that story, let me switch over to my head. after I switched, after I went to that Act 2, they said like a lot of stuff there was like level 30. So I said, all right, well, I'll head back to Orchard and start killing a bunch of stuff here. So that's what I've been doing. Just running around hitting question marks. Nothing as dramatic as all the fine Witcher cinema we were watching earlier, but still fun nonetheless. Glad to see you. Alright. So. Little head. Let's see. Gotta go to the next question mark. Let me take a drink. Alright. And we're gonna go. We'll go dry. Alright. Where were we? Right here. Where is the closest? Okay, well, I'll tell you what, let's head to the mill. The old mill. Apparently my horse is in another lane. All this does is... Oh, wait a minute. Where'd he go? Hey! There she is. Roach. Gizzard. Where you been?
Come on.
How's your stamina? How's your mama now?
Slow now.
Wait a minute. Your body been here the whole time? Take your pants, dude. I don't remember that body being there. Right. There's noises. Sounds spooky. Jump down there, Barnacle. Sorry, horse.
Come on, Roach.
What do your winter senses tell you? There's an owl nearby. Sense herbs. Oh no, this is a cemetery. Cemetery after midnight.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
About it.
Strange.
Handprints. Light it up, up, up. Thank you.
Oh, a letter. A letter from Witcher Colgrim of the Viper School. To Ivor Evil-Eye, Master Witcher of the Viper School. I have now found all the legendary diagrams once belonging to our order. Certain complications have arisen, however. On the way back to our keep, I stopped to rest the night in a village in the Temerian borderlands. The blasted peasants decided to make me into their scapegoat and accused me of kidnapping some beekeeper's brat. They took me into the local lordling's castle for interrogation, during which they found and confiscated one of the diagrams. But do not fear, I will get it back. They did not find the others. I have invoked Temerian common law and demanded a trial by ordeal, instead of submitting to the whims of this baronet. My request was granted, and tomorrow I'm to cleanse the baronet's family crypt of wraiths. I expect this will prove little trouble. Perhaps I will already have returned to our keep by the time you see this letter. Light the furnaces, we'll have some forging to do. Alright, I was trying.
Of power should draw from it.
Increased.
think I went up a level during some of that. Or I got a point from that doodad. So get all my signs up to snow. I saw the sign. I opened up. I'm not really good with that trap thing yet. I don't know what that is. Just not good. Far reaching, I think I want to keep my point and maybe add something else. And we'll just increase everything. So, let's do it. So now my strong and my light. I'm getting better at alternating between the two, so maybe that'll help a little bit. I saw the sign. I opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. 61. What is in my inventory? Did I pick up good stuff? This is better. Some of my stuff. What is this stuff? More food? Yeah, I mean, but nothing special. We've already read this. Timer things aren't going off. It's upsetting, really.
Hello.
Alright, let's take a look. Robear's hanging out. Always good to see Robear. I thought I turned my little cloud bot with the little timers that say, hey, do this, or hey, do that. But I don't see him doing it. He's turned on. Get to work there, timer. Anywho. Anything new going on? Besides me playing Witcher. Yeah. Peace, oh yeah, that was the newest. Welcome, peace, FGC. Alright. Starting to get tired, so I gotta take a break for a second. I'm not gonna leave strange stretch while I'm doing inventory. I should be doing that one. Oh, hi, it's me. Or should I use Big Head? Good old Big Head. It's Big Head, me. Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. Alright. So, what are we doing? Welcome, everybody get in here. Leet Studio, Lurks, Robear, Swan Faka, Slow Cool. We got the whole crowd. Good to see you. Hit that follow.
or just hang out so I can get my average count up. That's always good. Should be playing my music. What else is going on in the land of Twitch right now? Looks like Madame Gandalf's still playing Dungeons and Dragons. Is there any singing going on? Not much singing. There's usually a lot more. Must not be. Is it Wednesday nights or not nights for super singing? Here's to you. My eyes are getting tired. Spaghetti. Hey, that's a good one. All right. Old man glasses on. But then I can't look over to see if anybody's chatting. So get to chatting, people. Let's try one. See if there's anything around. My new bestiary things. So please, drowners. Vulnerable against Igni. Ooh, burn, baby, burn. Do I have anything to craft? Alchemy? Anything? Rubedo. I've almost got things. I've almost got this. What is that? Something. I need cherry cordial. probably could buy some cherry cordials, but that would take motivation. I need to what? Salt, calcium, equums. It's starting to rain outside. Maybe a little. Turn the tornado radio on. See if there's any tornado nearby. Don't hear it. So we should be okay. Alright. Oh, there goes some lightning. Alright, so we need that, but we don't have it. Decoctions, I still haven't been able to make very well. Or at all. Custard. Oh, hybrid oil. I can make some hybrid oil. What's it good for? Attack versus hybrids, of course. Well, yes. Necrophage, I got that. What else I got? I'm all over the place. Can't believe I have the necrophage. Apparently that works against drowners. Alright, well, there's no announcements on the radio about tornado, so it must just be rain. All right, alchemy. Oh, did I ever look at it? Yeah, I think we're all no good. Was the final verdict? But some of them were like a complete set or something. Cavalry. Hunting. Hunting. Cavalry. Alright, so I'm wearing. What am I wearing? I'm wearing. Warrior. Hunting. Cavalry. Cavalry. So we're having cavalry. They're like medium. That's medium. That's light. That's light. I don't have any more medium. Pants? Your pants are all. There's some medium pants. Alright, so forget all this. Go back to. Better configuration. All right. We still got part two of this thing here. Letter. Do I got any letters? Thank you.
search the castle ruins and not find all the diagrams. Maybe it's in the ruins, perhaps, perchance. Say, pick your flowers. I hope that he buys you flowers. And he holds your hand. Thanks. Wow, way over here. Should I go to the ransacked village or the ford? Let's go to the ford.
Roach, booyah.
Run, Roach.
Mama's Ford. I wasn't at the Mama's Ford. Fast travel. Here's the sound of the man.
That's it, Roach.
Let's stay here for now.
Not so fast, Roach. Faster.
Well, which one is it?
Whoa there, Roach.
something else I can't use? Is that what you're trying to tell me? What am I supposed to fucking die for? To marry her? To die for that? So did my three brothers. And what'd they get then? Fuck all, that's what. Not even a decent burial. They always said a wise man learns from others' mistakes. So here I am, learning from his. And instead of dying for Temeria, I'm going to rob those who killed Temeria's sons. We've pitched a camp. Got us a great spot near the woods, near that old mill. Now we're all set to go out on our first raid. Location, Amavet Fortress. Persons taking part, Sir Ignatius Berrieres, Bart, the Bailiff Andreas, Bloom, Sir Ignatius's underlings, Army, Guardi, and Bailiff. Suspect, Colgrim, Witcher of the Viper School. The Witcher Colgrim stands accused of kidnapping Biddy, son of Paul, a beekeeper residing in White Orchard. Suspect was detained pending trial. Yes, I know this story. We got to talk to him earlier. Or I saw his dead body. Was they discovered drowning? Oh, man. Viper school here. Whatever that means. That's not what I'm trying to do. Man. What's happening, gang? What happened? I just jumped off. It was no one's fault. It was, you know, just something that happened. Did everything right. It would take 24 hours for it to kick in. Don't know if I should sing or not. We're going 2 hours. Alright. I will log off until tomorrow morning. We'll sneak in some more Witcher. Don't forget. The Witcher is waiting for you. He's waiting for all of us. Tune in to Texas Radio on the Big Beat.